Hey guys, I'm here with Peter. Remember him from the other day? He was begging there, and praise God, he wants to get baptized. Hallelujah. New life, he needs to get baptized. So I'm taking him to the water baptism. Hallelujah. His death, his funeral, and he's going to come up to new life. Beautiful. Hallelujah. Acts 2:38 says, repent and be baptized in the name of Jesus for the forgiveness of sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. Praise God, he's going to have a new life. He's going to wash a clean conscience, wash his body, according to Romans 6. Die with Christ, rise with him. Hallelujah. And then we're going to go shopping afterwards, and thank you all for your support. And he's going to pay his rent. We're going to go pay his rent. Hallelujah.
All to Jesus I surrender.
Okay. Yeah, you sure deep enough there. You gotta go right under. Okay, ready, my boy?
Yes.
Okay, Peter, I baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Die with Christ, rise with Christ. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Be filled, God, with the Holy Spirit. Freedom. Thank you for freedom, God. Thank you for filling Peter with the Holy Spirit, God. Touch him. He's born again, new life. Washed, new life. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for filling him, Holy Spirit, touching his life. Never the same again. Hallelujah. He that believes and is baptized shall be saved. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hallelujah. Praise God. You did it, boy. Well done.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it. Yeah.
So guys, beautiful. We just did the baptism, as you saw. And praise God, Peter's happy, and the joy of the Lord, hallelujah.
Amen.
And guys, water baptism is important. God, hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.